Hi everyone. Today, let's talk about the three sectors of economy. As you can see here, the three sectors of economy are primary sector, secondary sector, and tertiary sector. Let's begin with primary sector. In this sector, we produce goods by exploiting natural resources. It includes any activity involved in the extraction and production of raw materials. For example, farming, forestry, fishing, and mining. The primary sector tends to make up a larger portion of the economy in developing countries as compared to the developed countries. In developed countries, the primary sector has become more technologically advanced, enabling the mechanization of farming and other related activities. These technological advances and investment means less number of people are needed on the field, so smaller percentage of people are involved in primary activities. On the other hand, in developing countries like India, one of the major problems that the primary sector faces is disguised unemployment. That is, more people are engaged in agriculture or related activities than needed. For a detailed video on unemployment and types of unemployment, click on the link given in the description below. Coming to the secondary sector, it includes the activities in which natural products are changed into other forms through the ways of manufacturing. For example, manufacturing of sugar, bricks, clothes, etc., food processing industries, oil refinery, and many more. It includes both light and heavy industries. This sector often takes the output of the primary sector and manufactures finished goods. Many of these industries consume large quantities of energy and require factories and machineries, which come with added environmental problems and cause pollution. But we cannot forget the fact that secondary sector supports both primary and tertiary sector. Also, manufacturing is an important activity to promote economic growth and tends to generate higher GDP. If you do not know what is GDP, please watch the video on GDP by clicking on the link given in the description below. Finally, we come to the tertiary sector. This is the service sector providing intangible goods such as entertainment, retail, insurance, tourism, and banking. This sector also helps primary and secondary sectors to grow at a faster pace. In developed countries, the tertiary sector is the biggest player in the economy with maximum contribution to the GDP. Most of the employment opportunities come from this sector. These days, new technology has enabled new service sector industries to develop. Computers, telephone, and internet have enabled a new range of tertiary services. In 21st centuries, the service sector has grown tremendously with higher disposable income. More disposable income enables more spending on luxury services like tourism, restaurants, etc. So this was all about the three sectors of economy. If you like this video and you want more such academic videos, don't forget to subscribe to Constructing Minds.